watching us. It's unnerving.
Frightened, but I doubt you'll survive. Perhaps this will help. A new weapon. I believe you've earned it. The Order of the Ashen Blade rewards its servants.
They did have an obsession with modern engineering here. This place is littered with all sorts of contraptions.
Ildin was the commercial heart of the Holy Kingdom of Kaedas. People, goods, money. They had to devise new ways to move them in, out, and across the city.
It saddens me to think that all went lost.
Who knows? The bay won't go anywhere. Once this is over, someone else may even reopen the trade routes. Unless this is the end of the world, that is.
We've encountered the wraiths. It was only a matter of time.
Ah, the lost souls who refused to follow the light of the Torchbearer. So wicked that the Judge cannot redeem them. So monstrous that the Shaper...
Do we have to listen to the whole sermon?
You can die a miscreant if you like. But remember, wraiths maintain a strong bond with what lies beyond the veil. You won't be able to see them with your good eye, let alone hit.
Luckily enough, we are more than human.
Thank you.
know how to find me.
Seal it.
We might not have enough time. Soon it will be too strong to seal. There will be nothing to do.
We can't wait for reinforcements. We're on our own in there. His gift strikes as true as his tongue. Now you've pissed me off. Blocked.
There must be another way into the city. We did it, sister. Sister, are you well?
Yes, but it was far stronger than I could imagine. It must have been a formidable opponent, even as a
We have to get closer. Let's find the way to the tear.
Stay vigilant. It's not going to get easier between there and here. These roots look brittle. We focus on those first. Quickly.
Won't work. Maybe these crystals are blocking them.
Let's find out. Someone should always be wary of what they wish for. Now we only need to start this thing again. You think too much.
Yeah.
One down.
Let's keep it up. She is my light. Mom, sister.
Thank you. feels like someone is watching. Leighton is here. I think I'd rather fight the possessed again.
Thank you.
we might have been?
There's no use in looking behind us, Luke. And we're done.
Thank you. crystal formations do spread like an infestation.
As long as I can shatter them, I'm good. Let's go. Reinforcements have arrived. How can they be ahead of us already?
Who can say? I'm sure it is a chimera, but I can only feel a lone aura.
What does that mean? This is going intense.
Expect to see you here in Elden.
I'm Lute, and this is Briar, my Sith.
I know who you are, and I know that you're not up to the challenge that awaits you.
We didn't exactly volunteer for this mission, you know.
I am well aware of it. You are not just lambs sent to the slaughter. You're no ordinary Chimera, and that makes things much more complicated.
Care to explain?
As I said, I know who you are. What you are, Briar.
A corrupted? You may as well say it plainly.
Sister, I don't think that Sir Donovan meant that.
I know how burdensome gossip can become, believe me. With your condition, it implies that you both carry a grave responsibility.
Is this about the tear in the sky?
Exactly. It drives a spawn of chaos to trespass into our world, but it also calls to us Chimeras. And the call must be especially strong for you two. You must be careful, or you won't meet death, but transcendence, losing yourself to the chaos coursing through you.
So it's true. Not just some sort of legend to scare the troops.
For us Chimeras, it's a fate far worse than death itself.
Is that what happened to those who came before us?
Let us hope they simply passed away. Now, we should get back to the mission. We need to clear the way ahead. I suggest that we split up to cover it all.
For the rest of the reinforcements joining you?
The reinforcements? Yes.
Agreed.
We will meet again within the walls. Torchbearer, light your path.
Thank you, sir. We will do our best.
Resist.